हेलो स्टूडेंट, बार वेलकम इन दिस यूट्यूब चैनल। क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम जी मीन्स 2023, 8 अप्रैल, शिफ्ट फर्स्ट। इफ़ द वेट ऑफ एन ऑब्जेक्ट ऑन अर्थ सरफेस इज 400 न्यूटन, देन वेट ऑफ द सेम ऑब्जेक्ट एट ए डेप्थ r/2 फ्रॉम सरफेस विल बी आर इज द रेडियस ऑफ द अर्थ। सो स्टूडेंट, वेन ए ऑब्जेक्ट इज एट द सरफेस ऑफ द अर्थ, इट्स वेट W equal to mg, where g is acceleration due to gravity. When this object come, this is the center of the earth, at a depth of d from the surface, so acceleration due to gravity at a depth d from earth surface. Is g dash equal to g 1 minus d over r, where r is the radius of earth. So g dash equal to g, here d is given to us, which is r/2. So r/2 upon r, this is r is cancelled. So 1 minus 1/2, and this is g into 1/2. So g dash equal to g/2. Weight is mainly directly proportional to g. Mass is constant. So w dash equal to mg dash. So m g/2, and this is w/2. So w dash equal to, and w is given how much? 400 newton. So 400 newton/2, this is 200 newton. So weight of the body at a depth r/2 is 200 newton, which is found in option C. So option C is correct of this question. I hope you got it. Please like the video, subscribe the channel. Thanks for watching.